I don't matter what fucking it is. I don't care what it is. And it's irrelevant to the point I'm about to make. My question to you all is, how many of you gotta get up and go to work tomorrow? That's some bullshit, people! This is always on my mind. Whoever invented working 5 days on, taking 2 off, he was an asshole! When was that rule made? In the fucking Civil War or some shit? They think they need to update that? So I have an idea right now. Y'all relax right now. Get work out your mind. Cause you ain't going tomorrow. That boss has anything to say, you tell him to call Mike Ness at the Hilton or 1303. I'll tell a motherfucker exactly what he can do in your job. Yeah. That's too goddamn short, don't you think? Now tomorrow morning when you're sitting around watching cartoons and eating sugar cereal, you think you're social duty. You're welcome. How come I had to think of that idea? I want to hear a story. You want to hear a story? Story about a man named Jay. Poor mountaineer barely kept his family safe. Then one day he was shooting himself. People, you know what, man? This song stopped being about me a long time ago. Because when you stop and think about it, a good portion of this crowd has grown up listening to this band's music. Unfortunately, youngsters will grow up listening to this. So really, don't you think this song is kind of like the story of... Yeah! I mean, when it comes down to it, don't you think this is a story of... Trying to say, people, is this song is the story of all y'all lives.